finished day 8. Kind of came up with some like kind of crappy, slow, sad song. It just kind of flowed out of me. Hold on, motherfucker, let me go. I'm not too impressed with it. My singing sucks. I need to throw some motherfucking auto-tune on that shit because my singing sucks. And the lyrics are pretty subpar. There's like one part I was trying to get, but I couldn't even sing it, so I just like, I kind of just spoke it. I just spoke the line. But yeah, I'm starting to connect with like that muse and like the momentum. I'm starting to feel it like shit just flows out of me. It's like, I know it gets like pretty intense. I'm still like, it's still pretty early on in the whole experience, but I'm getting close. I can feel some of that momentum, which is great. Daily momentum is just how shit gets done, basically. So yeah, bye. Also, I decided I'm gonna start putting more energy toward the video aspects that I release on YouTube.com. Because I'm basically just using like video as an afterthought. I'm gonna at least try to record myself a little, like a film slash video myself playing and writing and stuff a little bit more, instead of just putting basically nonsense filler garbage